when was this constructed? By whom?
This church was constructed between the year 1740 and 1776.
And by whom?
A Creole priest, which name was Luis Felipe Neri de Alfaro.
Well, sí.
But here in this church was an indigenous person in charge to doing the decoration, just the way you see it.
Yes.
Because that ornamentation, this church is known as the Sistine Chapel of America.
Yes, I can see
why. It's one of the more beautiful churches in the world.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you, sir.